You received a new Hollywood award, and it was given to you by your director, Angelina Jolie. She introduced you in a very unique way. Let's just show the clip.
It is my privilege to present the new Hollywood award to the least Hollywood artist I know. Straight from Derby, A up me duck, Jack O'Connell.
Now, what does that mean, A up me duck?
Well, I didn't know. I didn't understand what Ayok Me Duck is.
Well, Angelina's a big deal in Derby now, where I'm from.
You're from Derby. Where is Derby exactly?
It's very central, you know, smack bang in the middle, we'll say. Mm-hmm. So neither north nor south. Yeah, and we have the terminology Ayok My Duck. So Ayok being hello.
Ayok is hello.
Yeah, yeah. My duck means... Well, it doesn't mean ducks as in the quacking bird-like animals.
I didn't think it did.
No, but I grew up assuming that was the case. I just thought we all referred to each other as ducks in Derby.
Right, right.
Well, no, I did the research, and apparently it's an old Latin phrase, basically Duke derives from. So Duke of York, Duke of Kent. And so that term was Ducas in Latin. And so it stuck in Derby, so then later became duck.
It's a sign of... It was sort of a sign of respect.
Means respected one, yeah, yeah.
Now, your accent, let's talk about it, because I think it's fantastic. Is it ever hard for people to understand you when you're here in the United States? Are there people who don't know what you're telling them?
Yeah, largely, yeah, sometimes. I have to kind of meet you halfway a little.
Right.
I'll do my best to, anyway.
Yeah. No, I'm understanding everything, but I just didn't know how much of it is Oyok Midok. Jumping on the Gavi, Bivy, you know, if you're saying stuff like that, you could lose people and they wouldn't know what you were saying.
Uh-huh.
Which, you know.
Welcome to my world, Conan.